An old world ruin. Might be worth taking a look inside. See what I can find. Trying to pull that. There's a relic in there, but how do I get it? There's a key module in there, too. It's trigger chain reaction. My easy way up. How do I get to the ledge above now? A locked door. Looks like it needs a key module. I need a way to get up into the tower. Thank you. too short. Great. That could help. I think I can open this door. Good. Can't use the pull caster on that. Okay, got the relic. There's data here. I think this thing might be from Las Vegas. I'd be able to figure it out if I head back there.
Over here, champion. I have news to share. I heard a squad of young ones recently returned to Scalding Spear. Apparently they lost a soldier to machines during a training mission in No Man's Land. Goes to show that the wilds can be just as dangerous to the east as they are here. Hey, be careful out there.
Will do. I get the feeling that might be Sakura's squad. I should check up on her when I can. Acid ammo could help here. Keep moving, keep warm. Maybe I should look around more before I move on. Okay, better take a look at that debris. Maybe I should look around more before I move on. Okay, better take a look at that debris. Mask. Something tore through this place. Looks like there's a trail of debris. I can follow up the mountain. Trail ends here. Hello? Anyone here? Nothing. No sign of the machines here either. Maybe one of those big storms swept through. If there is anyone here, they're long gone now.
Outlander, the craft of the Tanakh awaits you here. If you've got strike pieces, I've got the boards. Ah, a challenger. Sit. Play.
Good day.
Let's get this game started. Your move. What to do? What to do? That machine's done. That machine's useless now. That's some move you just made. Ah, overcharging your machine. I see what you're doing. That's the game, I guess. Congratulations, you win. I'm ready. Let's play. Your turn. All yours. Go ahead. Well, no use crying over lost terrain. My turn. Guess that's going off the board. Mm-hmm. guess I lost my spot. How about I do this? I'm done. My turn. And it's gone. I'm done. How about I do this? That's how you win a game. Maybe you'll beat me next time. All right, let's do this. Let me think. Go ahead. Armor really is the best defense. What should I do? Take that. Wasn't supposed to happen. What to do? What to do? All yours. How How about I do this? That one's down. Your move. Let me think. Your turn. My turn. Your move. That one's down. Go ahead. That wasn't supposed to happen. How about I do this? Your turn. Looks like you beat me. Nicely done. Good luck to us both. All yours. Go ahead. That machine's done. My turn. Your move. What to do? What to do? Your turn. Let me think. All yours. Ouch. Push me back. Overcharging can be a double-edged sword. Let me think. I'm done. Skills, Outlander. Come back soon.
From the rubble of the bulwark, we'll grow the seed of the United Tribes.
I'm Ikuta. You're Aloy, right? I heard how you drove Regala from the Cool Root. I thought maybe you could help me, and the village. And the forests to the west, our people have always found good salvage from shellwalkers and clamberjaw piles, but now, killer machines stalk the area. Claw striders, for certain. And I've heard rumors of something worse. In years past, I would have asked Marshal Chikata to help me clear out the threat, but he was killed at Baron Light. Now I'm alone, and there aren't enough seasoned soldiers here to help. What do you say? You up for a hunt?
I just might be.
Strange. Chikata used to use those same words in the same way. A good omen, I suppose. All right, meet me at the edge of the forest, west of here. We'll hunt together. I'll be glad for the company.
McCall. Full of rebels. Time to find whoever's in charge and take them out. Wings holding up. So my focus picked up a Tomac. I heard there was one around. The land settlement looks abandoned, but I have to get me on that Tomac. I can find a way to the top. There's Ikota. Ready to hunt some machines.
Glad you made it. The place where my people seek salvage is close, as are the hostile machines. Follow if you will.
Lead the way.
I've hunted this forest since I was a boy. And when the clans were at war, Chikata and I helped hold it from the lowlanders. It was one of the few battles Hikaru ever lost.
Didn't you say Chikata was a marshal?
Yes. Later, he came to respect Hikaru's dream for a united tribe and volunteered for the very first Kuru. I was melancholy when he left the clan to serve the chief. But he came back often, and I was always glad when he did. There, the machines. I've heard of your skill. so I'll follow your lead. But be careful.
Won't get much of a center shot again, though. I'm on it. Shellwalker scuttling around. Wonder what it's got in that container on its back.
Good. Let's get going.
Machine's resistant to fire. Happy to see me? Keep going.
blade will cut you.
War! Incoming!
But the hunt's not over yet!
Keep me going. Rumors were true.
Well done. Come here for a moment. You fought well. Better than any marshal. Better than Shikata, even.
You too. You were more than friends.
Yes. Whenever he left on a mission, I felt an ache in my chest. And now he's gone forever.
He meant a lot to you. I'm so sorry, Ikota.
Don't be. You did a good thing for the village and gave a lonely old soldier some solace. Here, take this. You deserve it. You're young and strong with many victories ahead. But perhaps someday, you could come back, if you're up for another hunt.
I just might be.
Thank you.
That much point to using acid here.
Say that.
I only meant.
No, I have to find him.
A blade, not a hammer.
What's going on here?
You're her, the one from the embassy. Please, you have to go after my father. He's going to get himself killed in the stand of the sentinels, the forest beyond the village. Everyone else seems to have forgotten that we don't abandon our own.
Fenira? If you're gonna drag the Outlander into this, at least tell her the whole story. Garoka gave her that stab wound.
It was an accident.
How did your father accidentally stab you?
For a while now, he's been sneaking out of the village to hunt alone in the stand. Sometimes he's gone for days. So this time, I followed him to his hunting camp, tried to convince him to come home. Words led to fists, and somewhere in the middle of it all, his knife. He was already gone when I fell.
You would have bled to death had I not come looking for you.
It doesn't make any sense. The way he looked at me, it was like I was a stranger.
Perhaps it's time to recognize...
He's fine! He has to be.
I can't make any promises, but I'll find him if I can. At least to see if he's all right. Where's his hunting camp?
Southeast of here. Thank you.
Glad that's settled. Now you need to rest.
Move! Hostiles never stand still.
The wandering Outlander. Come, trade.
There's a Cyclops drone monitoring this area. I need to grab its data. Shelter. Should be safe here.
Thank you.
Venera said her father's hunting camp should be near here. The hunting camp. This must be where Venera confronted her father. I might be able to pick up his trail with my focus. Blood. Must be Fenira's. From when her father gashed her. A jar of oil knocked over. Maybe when Goroka and Fenira were fighting. Some of the oil might have gotten on Goroka. Looks like there's a trail I can follow. Let's see where this leads. This is a lot of blood for one wound. Fenira was lucky she didn't bleed out. Claw Strider. And a lot of traps. That must be Goroka. I better help him.
An outland. Let's see what you've got.
I'm running that Claw Strider to make him understand.
You fight like you're Tanakh, but you're not one of us. State your name, Outlander.
I'm Aloy. You must be Goroka. Fenira asked me to find you. She's back in the village. She's recovering from a wound from your fight.
Then she's in good hands. Come, we have to get moving. There's a squad deeper in the forest. They're about to walk into an ambush.
By who? Rebels?
That's what you want to call them. Spineless scabs. All the same, I could use your spear. What do you say?
Fine. Where is the squad?
This way. We'll make faster time if we cut through the sentinels.
How do you know about the attack?
We've been watching enemy movements in the mountain pass. They've been trying to take our territory for years. This is just their latest attempt.
Years? Regal's rebellion isn't that old. Something's off here.
I was so sure they were... Never mind. We have to get to the squad. Quiet now. We're almost there. J-Squad, we're... What? No!
It's an old memorial. We're fallen soldiers. I think we're a lot more than too late. Goroka.
Who are you, Outlander? How do you know my name?
I'm Aloy. Fenira asked me to find you. I'm guessing you don't remember what happened.
I went away again, didn't I? Why are we here?
You told me there was a squad. I was about to be attacked. This is where it happened, isn't it? A long time ago.
Yes. My squad. The Sky Clan ambushed us, slaughtered them all. It would have been 30 years ago now.
Fenira thinks you've been sneaking off into the forest to hunt. You've been coming back here. There's no easy way to say this, Goroka. She's hurt. Bad. She tried to stop you from leaving.
I hurt her? But I would never... No! Everything is a fog. I feel like I've been wandering through it, lost. My blade unfamiliar in my hand. And when it finally clears, I can't remember what I was doing or why. I'm always just alone in the forest.
How long has it been like this? This fog?
Weeks. Months, maybe. At first, I thought it was a passing thing, like forgetting after a knock on the head. Then names and faces became difficult. And I started finding myself in the forest, unsure how I got there.
Why haven't you told Fenira?
What was I supposed to say? That I'm unraveling, like a frayed, weak rope? No!
But look where that's gotten you. She has no idea why you hurt her. So the Sky Clan ambushed your squad a long time ago?
We were almost through with our patrol. About to head back to the village when they swarmed us. I alone survived. When my wounds scarred, I returned here and built a memorial where my comrades fell. And then I struck down twice as many of their soldiers in retribution. Such were the clan wars.
Earlier, you said the enemy had been trying to take the Lowland territory for years. I guess that was during the clan wars?
Before Hikaru became our chief, our clans were constantly at war. We fought over every inch of this forest. The ruined village nearby is a remnant of those days. No matter how many soldiers fell, there was always another vendetta to pursue. They say that's why the wood of the Sentinels runs red. For the generations of blood spilled.
We should head back to the village.
Wait. The memorial. It's missing a piece there. A marker of metal, made from the blades of my fallen comrades. Where is it? It has to be around here somewhere. I have to find it. I know it's here.
Hey, calm down. Let me take a look.
Okay.
Tracks leading away from the memorial.
Lead the way. Clamberjaws.
They might have scrapped the marker.
Kevin.
On your lead. Machines are closing in. Machines are closing in. Jaws.
They might have scrapped the marker.
Filthy scavengers. On your lead.
Thank you.
clamored. Are closing in. Lamberjaws.
They might have scrapped the marker.
Filthy scavengers. On your lead.
Thank you.
victory!
Now to find the marker. Might be in one of the Clamberjaw scrap piles.
I'll stand watch in case more machines show up.
No marker here. I better check another scrap pile. No marker here. I better check another scrap pile. Got the marker. Now to give this back to Goroka.
Over here. Did you find it?
Here. I think this is the missing marker.
Yes, that's it. I'll return it to the memorial. You go on ahead. I want to spend some time to remember my comrades.
Are you sure?
I'll be fine. The fog is gone for now.
All right. I'll head back to the village and let Fenira know you're okay.
Thank you, Eagle.
Well, at least I can tell Fenira why Goroka's been running off. Back to Tides Reach, then.
Plainsong honors
Hikaru
your name.
Hikaru commands my blade.
May your blade be sharp.
We walk in strength.
Stop looking already.
But where's my father? Aloy, you're back. But where's my father?
It's okay. I found him. He's not deranged, Fenira. He's been forgetting things more and more. He thought he was still in the Clan Wars, that he could save his squad from an ambush. When we got to the memorial, he came back to the present. Said it's like he's been lost in a fog.
Wait. I've heard of something similar, a rare occurrence among chaplains. Their memory fades with the long years. Goroka's not a chaplain, but he is the age of one. Before Hikaru became chief, few of us would live to be so old.
So that's why. Oh, thank the Ten. If he was found to be insane, then by rights he'd be put to death.
What? No, he's just getting old. He needs care, not a death sentence.
Pretty sure the rest of the village sees that as one and the same. But we'll keep a close eye on him. Speaking of, where is he now?
Here. Little spear. I'm so sorry.
It's all right, Father. You're home safe. And I understand now. When the fog comes, I'll hold your hand tight and remember for you. You don't have to be afraid.
Thank you for all your help. Please, accept this. Your deeds here, what you've done for Fenira, will always always be remembered.
Thank you, Aloy.
Aloy? Yes, Aloy.
Is there no one here bold enough to play a game of strike against me? Just pick a board and we'll start. Let's play then. Board is yours. Time to make my move. Make your move. I think my next move should be... Go right ahead. Your move. Oh, wasn't expecting you to overcharge that machine. You're up. Goodbye to that piece. One more piece off the board. Let's see. You're up. Time to make my move. Fort is yours. I am grateful for that armor. Luck's not with me today. Think, just think. Make your move. Let's see. Go right ahead. I think my next move should be... There's gotta be something I can do. Your move. That's it then. You win. Can't believe it.
All blades against Regala.
Let's see how you do. Gotta think about this. Guess we're done with that piece. Go right ahead. Let's see. Make your move. I think my next move should be... Fort is yours. Gotta have guts to overcharge your piece. That machine's out. You're up. One down. Gotta think about this. Your move. Goodbye to that piece. Gotta think about this. You win. Guess I'm not as good as I thought.
In Hikaru's honor.
All right, let's get this started. I think my next move should be... Go right ahead. Let's see. Your move. One down. Oh, really? Time to make my move. That machine's out. Taking over my spot, huh? Overcharging can be a desperate move. Or a smart one. Time to make my move. Looks like I'm the victor. Thanks for the game. Let's get this game going. Think about this. You're up. Board is yours. I think my next move should be... Guess we're done with that piece. Let's see. Make your move. Thank you. Time to make my move. Your move. One more piece off the board. One down. Did you just hit armor? Whew, good for me. You win. And you beat me on every board I have. Guess I should give you something for that. Good game. Who thinks they can take me on in a game of machines?